Hey y'all, welcome back to Spirit of the Outdoors. We had our Halloween trunk or treat thing. We had to move it inside because of the rain. We got bluegrass, candy, food, everything you think of. We're just going to film a little bit.
Think you're doing, and I just smile. I said I just got tired of going forward. I thought I'd drive it backwards for a while. I backed it in a truck stop and said, fill it, and checked the oil, it probably needs a can. He said, tell me which way are you backing? Said, I'm backing south to Birmingham. Ain't nothing more. There must be a button on here somewhere that I can push and turn this rig around. I can make it fine out in the country, but I have trouble getting through the town. If I keep it up, I'll finally make it, and I'll bet I'm the first truck driving man that ever left Chicago in a semi and backed it all the way to Birmingham. And I backed it all the way to Birmingham.
If your heart's not good and true, oh, sinner, hear me when I say, oh, fall down on your knees to pray. I'd rather be in a deep, dark grave.
Y'all ever seen a mermaid eating soup? They finna take off on the mermaid. We caught her stealing candy. Look at her.
Good.
Yeah.